Opening face-off just moments away. The Blue Jackets start with possession as we are now underway.
You got steamrolled, bud.
I'm sorry for stepping on your toes, James, but that was a huge hit as the play continues.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The game is still scoreless. Win it in the defensive zone. Down the right wing and into the offensive zone. The Blue Jackets gain possession along the wall. There's a collision with some authority. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Can't make the connection on the pass. Good heads up play with the big pass. Nice pass. Puck grab by Terry. And now he tries to get it across to Kenny. Great read as he crouches down to block it. St. Louis takes the puck through the neutral zone. Here's a shot, and that carries off a stick. And a solid stop on the play there.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Pedlar's a very mobile goaltender, guys. We all know a good way to score is to get the goalie moving from side to side. But he keeps up with those cross-crease attempts to shut down those grade-A scoring chances. That's his post-to-post zone. And it's really impressive to see.
Here's a short pass to
just babysitting the pass, boys.
More than half the period is... The Blues get a hold of the puck off the draw. Play cross corner. Great poke check on the reach. Sends it down low. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Gets a glove on it to make the stop.
James is out here on the ice, and he knows he needs to get things going because his squad is trailing, guys. His zone ability could help him generate some offense here, and they really need it.
Takes control of the puck. Sends the pass down low. Quick pass to Terry. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away.
Now, this is a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play to get into position to make this stop a difficult one from the slot.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Moves it to Gary. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Terry. Crowds it with the glove. Ryder's gonna pounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
Feed to Savage. Into the corner of the attacking area. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. A one-sided affair thus far. We'll see if anything changes here with the start of the second. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point. Columbus would have had a really
good It's in the back.
And look who's right on the doorstep, and he didn't miss that one. The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. Cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there. Lots of time left in this period. St. Louis would love to answer back with a quick strike as they still trail by a pair. Can he scoop up the puck down here inside his own zone? St. Louis has it in the open ice.
Takes the feed.
steamrolled, bud.
Ryder's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle. He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Blue Jackets are up 3-1. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Nice feed. Sight of the puck to make the second save. Officials are set, players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Gary's won the draw inside his own end. Moves the puck over to Savage.
Every shooter loves it. That shot through the five hole frustrates the goaltender more than any other.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Blues are down a pair. Moves the quickly over to Savage. But picked up by Carey. St. Louis has it in the red zone. On the attack along the boards. The Blue Jackets have it behind the net. The Blues pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Receives the pass.
You got steamrolled, bud.
What that hit? Known for this, he doesn't make any mistake. Gives the opportunity to lay a body check out, and he's right on it. All right, that brings the period to an end. Ray and Carmen both off to get some poutine from the concessions. Signals both teams into position. Final frame is underway here. Rickard is back on the alley. And 40 minutes played so far. What's the nearest section of this tilt?
St. Louis can't expect to get back in the game.
Just babysit the boys.
Right. He's such a good finisher. He's got the two goals. We know he's thinking about three. That chance lands on his stick.
The Blue Jackets seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
Columbus wins it. Keeps possession on the play.
You got steamrolled, bud.
Easy enough. right here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Lots of time left in this period. Columbus has taken a 3-goal lead. Gary's won it off the faceoff. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Here's an offhand run. And that pass doesn't go. Can't make it work. Cammy's hauled down. Penalty on the way. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
It just feels like you've got a 20-pound weight on your back. This game is going terribly. Now you got to kill off another penalty.
The Blue Jackets will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
Gary's at the faceoff dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. And momentum on their side as they win the draw.
You got steamrolled, bud.
And he came out and challenged a good save.
Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. The Blue Jackets win the draw. Cammy's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's a slow pass to Sweeney. With the 40 again.
Again, we're getting it. Get the puck, move the puck, get your head up.
And manages to clear the zone. The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck. Slides it across. Stop as he used to just paddle the squad away.
Smothered that in close camp.
Picked up along the wall by Bukaboom.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important to give anything up. They've got such a nice lead. The coaches are more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
He scores!
Oh, hang on, James. Yeah, pucks in the net. I don't know that this is going to count. Waved off.
No time to think about that non-goal calls. We are ready to resume here. From off the wing, he comes up with it, with both centers scrummed up. From the point, they take control of it. There he is, denies him in close.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really no room for that puck to go. If the bus doesn't show up, this will be the next indignity. They're getting pumped tonight, and now they're short-handed, too.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays. The fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty coming up.
The Blues gain possession of the defensive zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Jackets with a 5-on-3, and they've got loads of time to work with here.
Not often you get a 5-on-3 at this length. You can score early, you might be able to get two.
Just babysit your
guys. St. Louis looks to break out of their own end. Couldn't catch up here on this power play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Is almost done. The communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Gary's won it in their own end. Dished on over to Terry. Long lead pass up the center. Sends the pass over. Grabs the puck from inside the offensive end. And that's broken up. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And he had an answer with that save. Face-off coming up. St. Louis wins the draw in the neutral zone. And he takes the feed. Here's an offensive chance. Columbus takes possession along the wall. And that's offside, stopping the play. They're gonna go here.
Always amazed at how much the fight gets out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
Even the officials look exhausted trying to get control of this one.
You got steamrolled, bud.
Won the draw inside.
the takedown brings this one to an end.
There's lots of times the gloves come off, and about 2 seconds in, somebody's looking for the exit room. There it is.
Too little, too late. You get in the fight, but your team has just gotten their lunch handed to them.
This is where you almost wonder if there's run time available.
I hope so.
Well, the crowd's right back into this one after a pretty spirited tilt just moments ago. Thank you.